All right. Time for some more grow home. Nice, relaxing. Nice, relaxing time where nothing's trying to kill us, at least so far. I've adjusted the sound effects because it was really low last time. Hopefully, it's not too loud. Okay. Get off. Alright, now where are we? I guess that's where we're going next. Way up there. Visited all these. Got all these vines snaking around everywhere. So when we come back, I guess it just brings you to... Does it bring you to the closest one of these or the highest one of these? I don't know. It'll be interesting to find out. Scan those. There's a few things I haven't scanned. Like stuff down there. I just couldn't get them out of that cave. But I do know that there's a achievement I can get down here. So let's go take a look. It seems like a violent teleportation because this controller shakes and everything. Remember how to get down in there. I think there's an entrance right over here. Yeah, there we go. Our little bird friend is down there. And all these levitation plants. Oh, I just want to borrow you for just a second. Here, there we go. Oh, I didn't get him in there for long enough. Come on, buddy. Just over here. Aw. Stay in there. Okay, not as easy as it seems. He doesn't seem to mind. Oh, he keeps falling out. Whoa! Did a big old flip. Maybe if I stay in here with him. No, he fall out. Here. There we go. There we got it. Rotisserie chicken. Alright. So I'm gonna grab this. So I'm gonna take this with me. If I can manage it. I can. That thing seems really heavy. There's one up here I can try it with. I gotta get this thing scanned. This place. Oh, there's my exit up there. Can I get my bird buddy up through there? Oh, he's really heavy too. See if I can somehow get this thing to come with me. This one doesn't want to come off the friggin' plant. Steady. Get up there. And we're not making much progress here. Yeah, I hear a yelly cat. Sure, that's just not gonna happen. But I know I never could grab hold of it long enough to get it up here. It's just too heavy. There's an achievement for drowning three of these guys too, but I don't feel like doing that. I can get off of this. Oh, all the way over here. Uh-oh. Man, this thing's got crystals all over the underside. You're gonna be it. pain to get to. Ease our progress with use of our little jetpack. Wow, it's loud here. One of those vines. Camera, please. Oh, hello. You're kind of trapped, aren't you? I wish I could help you, but you're too heavy. Cave in there. Oh, what's that? It's a big old bull in there. Wait. That's a crystal, isn't it? All the way back down. Great, now what? There's nowhere to go from here. Well, gotta go back down there, I guess. Altitude loss critical. That's not that bad. All right, no problem. Need a new flower though now. Is there one here? There's a couple here. There we go. I like how Bud's so happy about everything. Don't be tumbling. That's better than having to walk the whole way, but got a problem with some stabilizers or something. You just tumble everywhere. Clouds creep me out the way they shrink. and enlarge. Let's use this thing. Where's a good target? Oh, there's islands over there I haven't been to. Hear a thing, a beacon. Oh, it's probably that over there. Is there anything else interesting up here? Doesn't look like it. Get up there. Yeah, I'm gonna grab up stairs. There we go. Got everything down there. No, wait. Clearly here, another crystal. Can't really hear it anymore. Oh, it's probably on that one. Yeah. Did we get a new sprout? Yeah, we did, but it's on the other side. Whoa, 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 whoa. Man, there's so much. I could probably get to that some other way. Later. Just gotta remember that's there. That cave. Let's see a little higher, I think. There's our little rock with our buddy on it. There's a crystal right there. They're all over the place, though. Alright, tell you what. First priority, find one of those teleporters on this island. A diverse range of plant life. There's what we want right there. This island, I feel like, is going to take us a while. I think we want to get in that water. Oh shoot. We're all good. Everything's fine. Flies on you, it gets complicated. Okay. Might turn this into Jeff Goldblum. We certainly don't want that. Oh man, there's so much. Where do we start? In one of these deep ravines. Nothing in here? Guess not. I need to fix my flower issue. These look new. Come here. Can I get one of you? I need to scan you. Come here. Come on, pop off. It's just flinging me around. Okay, you're not coming off, I guess. Maybe there's one already. Don't be scared of me. I'm not gonna throw you off a cliff or anything. Uh-oh, what's this? That looks unsafe. What? Ooh! That was frightening. That scared the hell out of me. Okay. A lot of places to look around. A lot of crystals to collect. A lot of them are in the water. here. Try and get all these ones that are in the water first. Perfect. So on the underside of that rock over there. That looks super dangerous. Okay, are these gonna hold me? Oh, went out for long. This isn't good. Well done. Alright. That was a little bit of a failure. Floaty rocks won't hold us for very long. Two more and we get a new present. More powerful jet, maybe the ability to carry more stuff around with me. What do we got? Is this ice or snow or something? Or vanilla ice cream? Oh, wait, what's this? Is that a snake? Oh, no, that looks like a bear trap. I bet I don't want to step in those. I take one with me. What happens if I run through one? How fast does it close? If it indeed does close. Now, it has to be triggered. Okay, can I take you with? Nope. You're there forever. Button his flips. Oh, whoa, whoa. Bud! Bud, what have you done? Alright. Well, we're going this way. So just that quick, we find ourselves back down here. Because we grabbed the wrong bit. Alright, well, there's crystal number 60. I'm gonna find out what our next present is. A complete aerial mobility. Engage with A while jumping. Rocket power is now increased. Now I got, okay. So I can kind of glide a little bit. Is that the thing? I'll grab another flower while I'm at it. Alright, our next present isn't until we find all of the crystals. I can hear one really close. There it is. I see one on that little island down there too. All right, let's just go looking down here on the underside. See a light. As I recall, I can do that, zoom the camera out. But there's a way easier way to get to that. There. Uh-oh. Well, let's just take this opportunity to go over here and get that then. Wait, what'd that say? Dried up spring leaf that looks unusually aerodynamic. Alright. I can have that? Oh, that's really rather stunning. I wish I had ones. Deploy and stow with Y. Also, there's another crystal really close by. A couple of them. Oh, gosh. So does it replace my flower, or do I change that? I don't know, but we will find out. Alright, I don't hear any more in the immediate vicinity. Oh, I bet I know. I bet you can have either or at a time. Where do I go from here? Camera. Settle down, camera. Almost. I had to go all the way back down again. Figured there might be a hole or a cave down here somewhere. I'm not seeing it. Camera. Camera, what are you doing to me? On the underside of this thing is hurtling. Let's go up here. I assume this is up. It's kind of hard to tell. My bearings again. All right. Is that a crystal way over there? Oh, no. Oh, boy. Oh, I see how that works. It's a glider. All right, well, I screwed that up. Let's see if I see any more of those crystals under here. I think the smartest thing is just to go back to a teleporter. Wow, we can really get around now. On his little robot crutch. There's a lot of yowling going on tonight. That's one of my cats. Go see if I can get to this. Is that crystal on the other side of this one? I know I saw one here. Yep, there it is. Oh, jeez. Alright, guess we're trying that again. Oh, wait, there's one right there. Oh, I don't have a leaf anymore. It fell off. Or does it come back? Oh, I guess I'll find out. Lost a lot of my mobility. Why don't we try to get to... Oh, look out. I'm doing it all wrong. Doing everything wrong. Yeah, this is bad. Control and I don't have my leaf. Oh, there's my leaf right there in the water. There's another crystal right on top of this thing. Very bendy tree. Oh, there we go. Can I use this? Shift my weight around on it. We're all tangled up in it. This thing still doesn't want to come with me. Wait, I could get a flower. See a crystal way over there, but I hear one closer, I think. But there's one underneath me somewhere. Let's go get this one first. Oh wait, there's... That's it right there. There we go. Oh, there's another leaf. I don't know if I want the leaf or the flower right now. Another one somewhere nearby. Getting closer? Rather close now. It's not up in one of these trees, is it? I haven't seen any. Well, yeah, I did see that one in that tree, didn't I? There it is, right there. Just grab onto that right there. Come on, get up. I'm afraid those might be dangerous, but they're just bouncing. Can I pry one up? Another stab at that one over there on the underside of that rock. Ow! There we go. That wasn't that bad. It's a nice, peaceful little pond. One right here somewhere. Maybe it's under here somewhere. I think that cave is right under here. I still didn't get that crystal over there because I fell off. Then I got distracted. So let's go do that. Come on, bud. Latch on. Oh, there's one right there, too. Okay, I want to be on here. Ah, dang it. Oh, well. Let's just accept it. Back up there. Get us another flower. Wherever they are. There they are. Certain these do something. See another crystal too. I think I can get there with just this. Get it up there. Alright. Ooh, that popped off. Okay, I'm gonna grab one of those and go scan it, I think. He's just zooming along. Can I grab the top of one of these then? No, it doesn't look like it. No, I guess not. Oh gosh. Chill out. Settle down. Come on, bud. Come on, bud. Get over there. There you go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. rocket over there. Yep, sure can. No problem. Yeah, I can scan those. I can scan that guy too. I can get those here. The palm apple, ripe fruit of the indigenous palm tree, is rich with vitamins and flavorful juice. You can make yourself a healthy and delicious breakfast treat from palm apples. If you had a food blender and stump. Good point on both, because I got neither. Tell you what, we got this grass right here. Let's go ahead and scan that. Surprised I hadn't done that yet. Simple, narrow-leaved life forms common to many worlds. Fast growing and hardy, these lovely verdant clumps of biomass will thrive anywhere there's water, soil, and sunshine. I rather like grass. You can't really have a picnic without it, can you? I don't know. People have picnics on the beach. So it seems reasonable to me. Here's something I want. But where is it? I'll be down here in one of these ravines. Oh, here we are. Who are you? Are you this guy? Golden flightless bird shuns sunlight. That looks like you. How am I gonna get you scanned? Yeah, that's what I figured. Hiding that one from me real good. All right, buddy. We need to get you outside. Come on. I gotta show you to mom. Oh, okay. Oh gosh.